bring science and technology closer to our people. At dito sa SOC Sergeant, ang POSD, may mga makagandang programa related to technology transfer so that it's getting fit for our people. Dito sa mga stakeholders natin, tulad ng industry, we need to serve them, how to get good productivity. And then for the non-government organizations, we also to partner with them so that we can also bring science and technology para matanong ito sa katutunan ng mga tao. And then even to our academic, sa mga research and development activities, kailangan po ito para at least we can develop or produce mga products, mga services na kailangan.
Oo. At isa sa pinakakailangan ho ng mga tao ngayon, engineer, syempre dahil sa mga sunod-sunod na may engineering idol, mga sakuna, isa pong highlight pala ng week na ito ay may partnership ng DOSD with FEVOX para syempre at aking patito ng disaster risk reduction management. Can we talk more about this?
Okay, that's right, ma'am. Tomorrow, we have also science, technology, and innovation forum. Kasama na dito yung pag-submit ng information about disaster-related information, especially with the recent incidents about earthquakes.